Caerulus is the seventh planet from the system star. That's about 2.8 billion miles or 30 astronomical units away, similar to Neptune. This results in the second longest orbit over 150 years, also similar to Neptune. Partially because of this immense distance, Caerulus is one of the coldest planets in the system. These icy temperatures drop as low as minus 200 degrees Celsius or minus 392 degrees Fahrenheit. The planet's composition widely influences these freezing temperatures. At the heart of Caerulus is a solid core almost double the size of Earth, making up nearly 50% of the planet's mass. The core is allegedly composed of water, ice, and silicate rock. Within this core is the mind. Allegedly, the mind makes up almost 40% of the core's mass. At present, the prevalent thinking is the rest of the planet is a worldwide ocean of water, methane and ammonia ices. Surrounded by a layer of clouds, mostly made of hydrogen, helium, and small traces of methane, that may have given this planet its blue color. From afar, Caerulus is deceptively calm, cool, and serene. On the surface, however, the planet is plagued by intense weather. Wind on Caerulus reaches speeds over 1,200 miles per hour, fast enough to break the sound barrier. Accompanying this icy planet is a wild ecosystem of satellites. Caerulus has 18 confirmed moons, with more than 50 unconfirmed ones. Similar to Saturn, Caerulus may have over 80 moons in total, each with varying sizes and terrain. Meskhenet, one of the smallest moons of Caerulus, is about as wide as the US state of Idaho, while Epidamac, another moon of Caerulus, is nearly as wide as Canada. These moons may also contribute to the planet's signature feature, its rings. These rings are the most notable feature of Caerulus. Remnants of asteroids, comets, and moons make up the ring's composition. These materials are rocky and icy. Caerulus's moons may have a role in shaping the rings. These moons, also known as shepherding moons, are the smallest moons of Caerulus. They orbit between the rings and use their gravity to shape the material into a circular form. The rings may also act as a cemetery. Many moons have been destroyed under the gravity of Caerulus. These moon fragments will then become part of the rings. Famous example is cradle for newborn. The newborn son. You will be a part of me forever, my son. The cradle is here forever.
I'm doing well.
The mysterious, stormy, and icy Caerulus has much to be discovered. From its rings to its moons, Caerulus is truly an enigma.